Thursday, Alabama's 13 investigates taxing the dinner table.
Alabama is one of three states in the country that charges a full sales tax on groceries.
We need to be able to actually eliminate the grocery tax.
Many state lawmakers support tax-free food, so why do our groceries still carry a tax?
It's hard to find a way to replace it that's fair and equitable.
Alabama's 13 investigates taxing the dinner table. Thursday at 10, only on Alabama's 13 News.